Hey guys, Amp again. For those of you who don't know, I've decided to put on hiatus the Daily Motion projects because their uploader is a piece of crap and won't upload anything that you throw at it. So as consolation, or whatever you want to call it, come on, get over there. I bring you this. It was requested to me via email, buddyandamp88@live.ca. It's Super Mario World Master Quest 7 Redrawn version 1.2. Someone, I guess, said he didn't. That You really didn't see any versions of this on the internet, so there you go. You'll recall back last summer I did Master Quest 1, and now this is the most recent version. Apparently, Alex Ngo is working on an eighth and final version, as well as getting Master Quests 2, 3, and 4 finally done. This is more or less a blind run. I did play the first world, like, months and months and months ago. Master Quest, the legendary Princess Peach and Yoshi from the evil Bowser. Yeah. Princess Peach is pretty legendary because she's legendary for getting captured, like, for the last 20 plus years. It's amazing. Now, this is a complete hack. And this one's probably the most custom of them all. Custom graphics, custom sprites, custom music. The overworld, kind of, sort of edited, but not really. Like, for example, Yoshi's house, not really changed at all. That's kind of been the one complaint with Alex Ngo's hacks is that they haven't really been. The overworld's not really edited, but who cares? World 1-1. Yoshi's Island Mew. Look at this. New Super Mario Bros. Graphics. Whoa, hello. So this, in my books, is probably the best of the bunch. Okay, is that blue or. Curious, is that blue or is that. Guess that was a blue one. Looked gray for some reason. Get your classic underground music. Which you probably can't hear through the mic, but who cares? Okay, you probably. Whoa, hello. Bonsai Bill? And if Master Quest 1 has taught me anything, it's that yes, this hack is a bit more challenging than the original game, but challenging yet quite fun in the process. Good. Oh, hello. I suppose that's a bit challenging to get to, so hey, why not? There you go. Really, not much to say. It's a really. From what little I did play of it, like 8 months ago, it does seem to be a really good hack, so. Hopefully, you'll enjoy this more than the two people that were watching Crash Bandicoot. Yellow Switch Palace. I smell moderate uneditedness. And boy, was I right. A couple of bob bombs down there. Three bob bombs down here. I'm gonna take one of these just to be safe. Whoa, hello. Because you just never know when you're going to need a P-switch in a Switch Palace. Here I didn't, but whatever. This looks more like an orange than a yellow, but whatever. I'm partially red-green deficient, so hey, what do you want? Main overworld music's from Super Mario Sunshine, and this looks like Mario 3 all of a sudden. Now the coins are Yoshi coins. Whoa, hello. Got the old school piranha plants from, or Venus fire traps from Mario 3. Got the screen scrolling pipes. Always a nice touch. Hello, you. Hang it up there. Awesome. Okay, I need. Whoa. Just say, if I got trapped, I'm gonna be unhappy. Unhappy Canadians are not happy. Oh well. Burning everything within range. Okay, well, telling me to go down here. I guess I shall do so. Guess I need to go down here. Uh-oh. Oh, we got the old school ending here. Okay, that's cool. I forgot about that. Next up, World One Fortress. We'll do this and then call it. Looks like a what do I got? But four, just under 4.5 minutes. Heh. Whoa! Some more and a, oops, jeez. Okay, that ah crap. Oh, once again, I prove that I am a moron. Just quickly get this done again. Bada boom. All right. Once more without the failure. Wham. All right. There we go. Bring it. Heh. Ooh, Sparky's looking really sparky today. No, that's not his name. That's how I call him. Yeah, that was brilliant. That was even more brilliant. Good job, Amp. You're doing great. Okay, once more. There we go. Come on down here, Thwomp. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Okay. Hee hee. Wee. Uh-oh. Layer three. With spikes on the end. That's always nice. Bad enough they can squish us. They can squish us and impale us at the same time. Run. Get up there. Okay, I can do that in one shot if I don't fail. And I'm gonna fail. No, I'm not. Right, Iggy, bring it, buddy. What the? Mouser? All right, fine. Bring it, Mouser. We don't have a custom boss, are we? Ah, damn it. Oh, pfft. Aw. 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 That's the one thing with the Mouser boss is that eventually, occasionally, it will kill himself. Uh-oh. Eh. Uh-oh. Okay. Not used to the custom boss thing, but. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Ugh. Oh, man. Mouser, you're being a douche here. Come on. There's two, finally. Boom. Bye-bye. Thank you. Come again. Fast forward. Because I'm awesome like that. Check my clock. Only got about a minute and a half. I'll leave it at that. Next time we'll start 1-3. Till then, hopefully you'll enjoy this a little more than the two people that were watching the Crash Bandicoot videos. Frankly, I think you will. And of course, if you have requests for ROM hacks, always send them in. And who knows? I'll do them like this one. Who knows? So till next time, I will talk to you when I talk to you. Later.